I give my piece of thought. This country has always propagated one thought, Vasudeva Kutumbakam, my dear friends. So I wish and appeal the whole India and the world, including the newly weds, to visit this most unique monument and get inspired to their new generations and get transformed for the ultimate humanity. Dr. Karad was very, very keen that if we have to inaugurate that Mahatma Gandhi 150th anniversary and we have to convey this message to the world, and with his government busy schedule at the Delhi Rajghat and so many functions, sir, you came here. No words to express my happiness. And Honorable Chief Minister, your support is always there, and we appreciate that you are continuously standing behind this organization's deeds and what little we are doing for the humanity and the overall students and the everyone in this society.
Swami Vivekananda, the great Nobel son of India, had said, he said that time in the World Parliament to remember the world and the people, that union of science and religion oblique spirituality alone will help to bring harmony and peace to mankind. So Vivekananda ne kaha hai ki 21vi shatabdi mein meri Bharat Mata gyan ka dalan bolke ubhar aayegi. It will become a Vishwa Guru in the 21st century. Uska chota sa udharan, chota sa symbol yahan ban gaya hai, aisa mera manna hai.
If God was to ask me, what is your wish, I would say that 100 years down the line, none of us will be here. But if He takes away the rest of the days of my life and gives me one day where I can come back and look at this magnificent dome, magnificent message to the rest of the world, to me, this is not just the biggest dome in the world. To me, this is the biggest idea, the biggest message to the world.
Science without religion is lame, and we all know this. Religion without science is blind.
Thank you, Dr. Karad, for making us part of this history. What you have created will go as one of the greatest contributions in the history of the world.
I have been to certain parts of the world. We have seen some wonders of the world also. We read about them also. But this will be another wonder of the world. Of Sarve Jana Sukhino Bhavantu, Vasudhaika Kutumbakam, the entire world is one. That is the philosophy behind this dome. And then why dome? To prevent the doom. These monuments do not earn their greatness by their design and structure alone. It is the vision behind its creation that matters.
I am thankful to all of you, everyone. Because of your presence, this day has really become a wonderful day, pious day, memorable day, historical day.
greatest of transgressions throughout human history have been committed by those who become certain about some truth.
After knowing, nothing remains to be known except living the knowledge and exploring it.
If we act now, then next year we can have a conference to celebrate the achievement of world peace.
Read the word, spiritual strength of science will in times to come will clean this world from its evils.
Non-violence means ahimsa, takes so many forms, and they are all merits or virtues. And when it comes to violence, they are all sins.
कोई ऐसा काम मत कीजिए कि जो आपको छुपाना पड़े। सत्य का मतलब ही है।
God, you taught us how to fly in the air like a bird. Oh God, you taught us how to swim under the ocean like a fish. But oh God, kindly teach us how to live on this earth in brotherhood.
यहाँ पर जो हैं ईसा मसीह भी हैं, महावीर भी हैं, बुद्ध भी हैं और नानक भी हैं। सभी धर्मों के समन्वय का जो सुंदर उदाहरण यहाँ पर प्रस्तुत किया है, मैं इस बात का अभिनंदन करता हूँ।
We are one of the great providers of humanitarian work throughout the world to 185 countries because we believe that we are truly brothers and sisters.
If you do good to others, then that is an act of merit, and if you hurt others, then that is what brings you demerit.
I believe only stable economy comes from ecology.
इंकलाब के हामी थे, जो इंकलाब के हामी थे वो सर के बल दौड़े, रहनुमा पुकारते ही रहे, संभल के चलो।
अवेयरनेस ऑफ एग्जिस्टेंस इज आनंद और ब्लिस।
द मोर क्लियरली वी कैन फोकस आवर अटेंशन ऑन द रियलिटीज ऑफ द यूनिवर्स, द लेस टेस्ट वी शैल हैव फॉर इट्स डिस्ट्रक्शन।
One day the sun of self-righteousness will arise and all the peacelessness across the world will be destroyed.
Thank you.
using the Vedic tradition can improve their means of reaching their highest potential.
You have to keep the positive can-do attitude for whatever work you are doing.
A human life is not only based on your experience in your subject, but also how you can treat people.
How can we bring a higher conscious into the world that creates peace and harmony, removing all division and conflict?
Our generation is not able to understand. We teach them this philosophy in a scientific spirit. I'm sure they will learn better.
You can still see who is your reality by another mirror.
All I want is Indian citizenship to grow and evolve to include the whole world.
We will have to adopt one universal anthem, and that is the Pasaidan.
Pasaidan should be the international anthem, and this should be resolved in this a world parliament, which will be a concrete output of this parliament.
We all need to exchange something. If we don't have something to exchange, those relationships will be not valued for long.